reality, and hopefully, you know, vaccination progress in the continent will pick up, and therefore that will be less likely to be dampened on our summer of fun.
Charlotte's looking well on Sunday. They've got the tour that that means the only record, as you know, is in full game today, a week after her 5-year sentence came to an end on the spying charges, which she was denied. This is a new court appearance with new charges. Nazanin tortured by uncertainty as she faces yet more charges in Iran.
In the mail on Sunday with Richard Radcliffe, Nazanin's husband, who has campaigned tirelessly to get her released from Iran for the last 5 years since that first conviction. Very worrying today that she is back in court and facing new charges. Richard says it is interesting that she has faced intolerable stress and uncertainty. She can't sleep, she's got PTSD, and really, torture what his family has been through. Because luckily, it seems that she is being held almost as a hostage by Iran to try and get the UK to pay up the debt it owes, and not to leave our debt it owes, over some tax that were never delivered in the 1970s. And they are hoping that as a sort of bargaining chip to try and get the UK to make the payment. Now that she's served one sentence, there is kind of real hope that she might be released, allowed to return home to her family in London, where Richard and his 6-year-old daughter Gabriella are waiting for her. But it doesn't look, from what seems to be starting to happen today, that that is going to happen. It looks as though Iran may put new charges of propaganda against the state in front of her, and she won't be given her passport back. She won't be able to get on the flight, and she won't be able to